Hello there, gamers, Minecrafters, explorers, and adventurers. I am the Killer Gamer. We're back here with Minecraft Rebirth of the Night. This mod pack. We're playing this in hardcore mode. And we're going to try to get up to 100 days. And you are seeing the whole thing as opposed to a, you know, 30, 40 minute video of, here's what happened in 100 days. Okay. It is nighttime. Let's start figuring out what we're going to do as far as making a bed. Okay, we need some carpet, some padding. Let's make the carpet first. Okay, we need wool. Okay. So two of these is going to give us wool. Let's go ahead and grab these. Hang on to those. Okay, so we need two of those, and that will make us some carpet. So let's go ahead and do that. There we go. We're gonna put all of our bed stuff down here. All right, so we got the two carpets. Let's get two things of wool, put that in there. I think I have that right here. Let's see, I only need... Let's not put the extra stuff in there if we don't need to. Okay, a block of padding. Okay, let's make padding first. Which we make with a peacock and cloth, or wool and cloth. So we gotta make cloth, and we can do that with these fibers, durable fibers, or twine. And yep, we got plenty of that. So to make one of these blocks, we got to make this much padding to make a block. Okay, we're going to need this extra one here. There we go. So now we need to get 9 of these. I know, right? So we'll need 9 of these cloths. So we need 8 more. That's about as much as we're gonna get. What I need to do is put a wall up there. Let's see, we can't put gravel there. Actually, we could put gravel there. So we can't, we have to have a pickaxe that we can we'll see what we can do here. We need to find iron is what we need to do. This may have not been a smart idea. We're getting ourselves a lot of coal now. Okay, we're back down here. Yeah, I almost didn't see it. More tin. Copper. I don't know, maybe I can make a, well, it says it's flimsy, so it may not work so great as a pickaxe. Let's get back here. We got some tin. Let's get this, not that, the copper. Where is it at? There it is. Look at that. Got a lot of that brick now. So I wonder if we got a copper dagger, copper war mallet. Can't make a sword, though. That's interesting. Can make an axe. We got copper bricks. Ooh, we got a copper door. Oh. I wonder if you have to have power to open it up. Ah, here we go. I have a ton of that stuff now. Oh, we gotta make ourselves another pickaxe. Oops, I only got enough for that. Just mine the heck out of everything. You know, if we can find some iron, we might be able to make a better pickaxe. kind of crazy looking. Gold. Yeah, we need a sturdy pickaxe. Thank you. We're gonna have to make some more charcoal here pretty soon. Okay, it is daylight again. I have a ton of these. There we go. Tons of clay. I got all kinds of these bricks here, so this is good. We're gonna need to get some more fish. Let's see. Thought I heard something. Right, we gotta get charcoal. Got one heck of a wall being built here. Oh, I knew I heard something. The thing is I don't know how strong that thing is. Okay, good. So I was hearing something. So if I can build a nice wall all the way around, that's not too bad. We are out of torches. Thank you. All right. Oh, I used all of them. I think I need more wood than that. What is that little thing? We need some trees. Oh, we got some more trees over there. I need a really good place to plant trees. Okay, we've got enough now. We should be able to... Let's get some fishing in here. Where's the fishing pole? This is not too bad of a place to put it. And we need to cover it up with dirt. I forgot how to make that one flint thing. It was that, let's see, that fire thing. Fire igniting. Okay, broken sticks. Ah, dried fibers, okay. Which we have some. Where's my broken sticks at? Whoops. Okay, now the string should be that. No. It's not that either. Oh, that's right. We want to make twine first, and we can make it with this. Okay. And now that we've got that, how much more durable cloth do we need now? We need the durable fibers to make the cloth. And that's made by making the hemp. So what else do we need here? That's right. And we're gonna need we're gonna need a saw. Damn, we gotta get a steel blade. How do we make a steel blade? We gotta find steel. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. In order to make these, where are we gonna find steel from? I don't know. I got 10. I don't know what I can do with 10. This is what I can do with 10, apparently. Oh, that's painting. Not quite what I was thinking. Molten tin. Portable crafting mat. You know what? I think we should probably make this. What is this? Infested oak corn. Huh. I wonder what that would do. Should probably try it. Let's keep the portable crafting mat. That might be good. What else do we need? Dietary guide. Almanac of the Farmer. Got iron. Oh, see, we don't have any iron. Foul slime. I forget, can we do something with this? No. I think there's something we can do with it. Oh, you've got to dry it out. That's right. Which way am I going? I don't know. There's a witch. Yeah, I thought so. I heard it. I got one torch. Oh. Look at that, you can make cobble paths. Well, that's cool. I was trying to make a half slab. Apparently not. Thank you. Okay, we got ourselves some walls. That's it. We're out of food now. Yeah, it looks like the sun's coming up. It's not going to kill that witch, though, if it's still there. No, I don't see it. Definitely don't hear it. One of these days, we're going to need to go exploring. Oh, that's something I could do. I could put a ladder up there. Okay, good. Oh wow, we have a lot of charcoal. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with that, if anything. I'll need to make a edge on the other side so that way spiders can't climb up. Thank you. Okay, now why did I come in here? Because I'm cooking, apparently. Okay, so we need to hook something up to this to give this power. I know there are things like windmills and other types of stuff. Related chapters, Kiln, Crucible. Crucible Steel. Oh. Okay, hold on. Maybe Crucible Steel right here, right? Okay, so how do we make this? Iron and charcoal. Okay, how can we make iron? That's what I want to know. Iron ingot. Dense. Something tells me there's not going to be an easy way to make that. We need to find iron. We need to be able to dig it up. Oh, wow. I still need to make a bowl, or bowl, a bucket, so I can make my moat around there. You know, even if you have a wall, couldn't the mob just pillar their way over it? I don't know. Just seems like they could just pillar their way over it. Don't they have some... Yeah, I'm gonna put some gravel down there. Okay, there's like so much stuff I want to do. Here, let's fix this stuff. Have an axe, okay. Okay, I've got all this charcoal. Got tons of wheat. Okay, so now what? That would be Windows saying, hey, you might want to back this up. Let's see here. We want... cooking... we want a crucible, something. What was it? Oh, it was a mill. It was a mill thing. Basic tools. Here's the wooden gears. Here's the millstone. Here's the hand crank. Okay, here's the clay bricks. How do we make clay bricks? Okay, slime balls. Okay, the crank can go on top. Or dust. The harvest moon is rising. I think the harvest moon makes stuff grow better. Frost rod, oinks rod. Man, I cannot remember what it was. There's crops. I think we unlocked something here. Use crops to feed animals. Look at this. Let's see. I can either brew an ingredient in a kettle, or I can extract its juice in a crushing tub or fruit press. Aha! Bronze. Making bronze is rather easy by combining about 3 parts copper to 1 part tin. Oh, and you can make bronze. Interesting. And a kiln. Then copper used to make it. Okay, so we can turn We could turn copper into bronze. And here's the crucible steel that we need to make. Okay, hopefully I won't set anything on fire down here. That didn't work. Well, shoot. That will work. Hmm. Well, that harvest moon certainly did make everything go up. Wow. Alright, cool. Well, let's go ahead and end things here. Thanks so much for watching. We're now on day 13. Just moving right along. We'll see you on the next episode. Have a killer, awesome day.